环 PDPDN 麻烦好大啊，被禁止出国之外咧，连买屋买车样样都好难啊。但系点解你唔还 PDPDN 啊？
因为 government take action 嘛。
因为之前他是没有进 CGS 嘛，之前我也没有想要去理他。
People mistake like that。
因为大家都不还，就我就不要还了。
我觉得很多人是觉得那个是一个 loan from government， 所以他们没有去执行。
Which is very rampant. All these youngsters you see there, no, they are not paying back at all. They think that you know the government only owe them.
我自己有还啦。
嗯，还瓜得利啊，或者是可能half yearly 一次过。
因为我是读私立的，所以当时私立的都有办法还的。
因为怕 blacklist 哦。
因为我最近有持了几个卡，可是那卡 reject 掉，我就觉得奇怪，我就去 check 过那个 secret 的东西，结果有 PDPDN 呢。
For people who are very persistent, the stubborn type, who refuse to pay back, then that should be the last resort.
结果我昨天去 restructure 了全部东西，我就觉得很麻烦。
Kalau kita ikut undang-undang ke, ikut agama ke, hutang mesti bayar.
这钱怎么还的？
就没拖没延了，咁样。
It's taxpayers' money, you know.
因为不可能白读，他给你白读啊。
Tapi kalau paksa ni。sepatutnya dia kena bayar, tak payah nak paksa, dia tahu dia hutang, dia kena bayar.
Oh, 就是跟风哦，人家不要还，但我也没有觉得我要还嘛。
If you don't pay back, you don't borrow. That's all. Because there are other people who still need the money, you see, like all those poor children. They want to study, they need this money.